Jason, we only had 3 weeks. We only have 3 weeks before our schedules change again. So starting February 8th, some of you are coming back to school and some of you aren't. So it really didn't make any sense for us to split up for 6 class periods. So we just figured we would stay together for these 6 class periods. And then starting, like, next week, Tuesday, what is today? Thursday? No, next week, Monday, will be our last day, actually, because next week, 3rd, 4th, and 5th are our last days. So we have one more class period today. And what I thought we would do today, all of you, is that we've been practicing these TheraBands workouts and the technique behind them. We're going to test today. I'm hoping that you'll remember how to do these, and then we're going to speed these up a little bit so that we can actually try to get a workout in. I have some of the teachers that demonstrate because I just had knee surgery last night, actually. So I can't really do much. So you might see some pillows behind me. I'm in my son's room. This is